Now, KOMU 8 Sports with Chris Termino.
Well, hi again, everyone, from atop Perot Field at Memorial Stadium before Mizzou and Nebraska meet the Tigers and the Cornhuskers, the Big 12 opener for both teams. Joining me now as a live guest is Mizzou historian Todd Donahoe. And what a history this series has had. You know, Nebraska had the upper hand for so many years, but lately it's been mostly Mizzou. Four wins in the last five, three straight here at Perot Field.
Well, a 24-year run, which they had until 2003, will certainly give them the upper hand. But you're right, four out of the last six, Missouri's won. If they can win tonight, it'll be three in a row and five out of the last seven. So maybe there's a little turning of the tide.
Sure seems that way. And boy, I think back to that game last year in Lincoln. Mizzou finally broke through up in Nebraska. 52 points on the board and a big victory. So many of those players are gone from the Tiger roster, but here they are nationally ranked, unbeaten, heading into this game against with a nationally ranked opponent, Nebraska.
And three-point underdogs at home, and I think a lot of it is because so many of those players did graduate from last year, and a lot of the nation still doesn't know who Missouri is, and I think they're going to find out tonight because obviously Nebraska's a quality opponent, but three-point underdog at home for the Big 12 North defending champs, that's downright insulting.
I think that Nebraska brand still carries some strength. What do you expect here tonight, Todd?
Well, I would think the field is going to be slick. Now, it's field turf, so there's not going to be any mud, and this drains pretty well, but it's still going to be slippery. You know, you have to go straight ahead, run straight ahead, pass straight ahead. But don't forget, in 2006, when Missouri played Kansas State here in a rainstorm, Missouri ran its spread offense and ran it quite well and beat the Wildcats quite handily that day.
Tigers hope for a similar result tonight. Todd, I know you'll be back in our next segment to look more in-depth at the history of this series, some of the bizarre plays with Jim, but thanks for joining me.
You bet.
All right, now let's talk a little baseball. The Cards are playing as I speak in Los Angeles against the Dodgers. Highlights of that game from Dodger Stadium. Of course, Adam Wainwright, the 19-game winner on the hill for the Cards today, trying to pick up for Chris Carpenter, who suffered the loss last night. And St. Louis off to a good start in this game. Top half of the second inning, Matt Holliday hammers a home run to left to put St. Louis on top by a score of 1-0. And that lead would be protected when Ryan Ludwig makes a great catch in the outfield, robbing Ronnie Belliard of a hit. So it remained 1-0. But then in the bottom of the fourth, the Dodgers break through against Wainwright. Andre Ethier, a solo home run to tie it at one. And that is the score now. Cards and Dodgers 1-1 in the fifth inning of game two. Dodgers took the opener of the best of five series last night. Also in the National League today, the Phillies at home lose to Colorado. Rockies beat the Phils 5-4 to even that series at one game apiece. So great sports time these days, folks, especially here in Missouri. The Cards in the baseball playoffs and the Tigers here tonight against the Cornhuskers. 8 o'clock start at Perot Field. That is sports live at Perot Field. Now we'll take a break.
What the best deal on your new appliance?